was from? Or where he was headed?
Just flying around the world. Foolish is what it is. You don't know one thing about him. You're caught up with this stranger. Everyone can see that.
What are you saying? That I'm in love with him?
Are you?
People make a lot of mistakes trying to learn how to live. Sometimes we make the same mistake more than once.
Oh, no, you don't. I want all the juicy details.
Graphic.
Tiara's firm young body became taut under the captain's relentless hands. Her tunic had fallen open, revealing one bare breast. His hungry mouth sought the willing valley of her neck. Oh. And with the tip of his tongue, good night.
Night? Backlash. The undeclared war against women.
Are you quite satisfied now?
Oh, no.
You okay, Mariana?
Yeah.
Then why the hard face?
You know, Miko's gonna end up in jail just like you and Ramon. The whole family. You ain't even listening to me. I'm talking to you about your kid, and all you care about is Ramon. I got a boyfriend I never get to see. Do you know why? Because I'm working two shifts to take care of your kid. When do I get to have some fun, huh? I ain't gonna go find your fucking husband. I'm sick and tired of picking up after your mess. I got a life too, you know?
Yeah, at least you have a life. At least you're out there free.
Right. I'm out there worrying about you.
Dos cervezas. But you must get pretty tired of all that nonsense.
Nonsense?
Yeah, I'm having to fight off the low life day in, day out.
Is that what you think of us?
That's not what I meant.
I know what you meant.
Can we start over?
No, let's just end it.
Come on, Mary.
No! No. She comes in here from someplace with her money and her fancy clothes and talks about us like that. I won't have it.
So we're talking about you two on Good Morning America.
Really? You have television?
No. I get Good Morning America by smoke signal.
Who's Bianca? What's her number doing in your pocket?
What are you being so defensive for? Did you go out celebrating with her?
You haven't touched me in weeks. I know how you are, man. You need a woman. You don't want to make love to me. How the hell do you think that makes me feel?
I'm a real person that loves you. I really wish you would have married me. Made me happy. Had a real life instead of all this jive shit. Could have had your baby. Be just a little normal. What do you see when you look at me? What do you see?
This is the real you. Not some bookish schoolgirl trying to measure up to your father's ideals. But a woman of action. We'll see.
I think the game is over, Mr. Steele. You're gonna look like Swiss cheese when they find you.
We'll be right back. I guess I'm a bit scared of you. I'm not used to people like you.
Baby, you're pathetic.